I am the campus archaeologist for the campus archaeology program, so I work with the graduate fellows and undergraduate interns in doing their research. I'm a zooarchaeologist, which means I study faunal remains, animal bones. So this is my area of expertise. So I got really excited that we have an entire cow specimen that we can use for comparative research and also learning more about the campus's past. So we're able to look at how old the cow was, how it lived, maybe how it died. We also found its stomach contents that we collected, and we're hoping to collaborate with some plant researchers on campus to see if they can actually identify forensically the plant remains within the stomach contents and see if we can link it to what was being grown on campus during the early 1900s. So this is one of our storage areas for the campus archaeology program, and this is where we're storing about half the cow. This drawer we have our vertebra, and so you can see here how old the cow is from the bone growths right here on the vertebra. We have the mandible and the maxilla, so the top and bottom of the jaw is mostly intact. The teeth are worn down, so that's one way we can look at the age of the animal. This is a really important and exciting discovery because we're able to use this in so many different ways. We're able to use it for teaching undergraduates how to do animal bone analysis. We're able to use it to learn more about the campus's past, and we're able to use it during our outreach activities. We have a great working relationship with IPF. We always really like it when we get a phone call or a text message when they find something, either while they're excavating or while they're doing building renovations. This stuff, for example, from Cook Hall during those renovations. There's things like the hurricane glass and some mummified animal remains, that's possibly a possum. But we have things like an old cigar case lid, cigar box lid. We have an old Forest Service report, a thing from the post office from that says Michigan Agricultural College, so that's fairly old. And then this is a tool that was used for putting up plaster.